better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough.
Father Lord, as we are here, oh Lord, today, Father, we pray that today's activities is into your hands, table care. Father, may you come and take control. Father, be with us, oh Lord. As the resource persons are on their way here, Father, oh Lord, I pray that you will lead them in peace and not in pieces in the mighty name of Jesus.
National Poverty Eradication Program.
My name is Ogugu. I'm from CSS in March. Federal International Football Association.
Yes, it's federation, not federal. Football Association. You have full marks.
FRSC. FRSC.
The first one is a state. This second one means to see with the eyes, to observe something. The baby is looking into the pool, and you are afraid the baby might jump in. But in this first example, number 8, you're talking about appearance. Look means the way something appears. She looks pretty, she looks ugly. You say Hillary looks sad. Our dad looked angry this morning while he was driving away. All that means appearance and not an action. But the second meaning here means an action, to see something, to look with your eyes. Number 9.
Today, we are going to face one drama, particularly an African drama, titled
Let Me Die With You.
And the drama is written by an African, a Sierra Leonean, called John Tolosa Kabo. John Colossa.
Instead of going to offer fowl and cow to the gods, he will rather bring the fattest cow in the kingdom, and then the fattest goat, and then all other things, including yam, and then offer it to the white man. So that if the white man gets all these things, then he will no longer actualize his mission. But the white man doesn't behave like that. He has come for an assignment, and he can never change his mind. So, when he did all this, yes, the white man went ahead, brought him out publicly, you know, lied him down, flogged him, and humiliated him. Are we learning something from this?
Yes.
Do not think that by bribing somebody that the person's mission will no longer be actualized, because that's the way our people seem to believe.
You do things that the women. So these 2 points, I know that you are convinced that men leadership are more productive than women.
The following point of mine. Firstly, God recognized the rule of woman in society by appointing Esther, who fought spiritually and physically, even at the point of death, to save her people from the hands of her enemy. Woman gives selfless service in the little opportunity given to them to be a leader. This is shown in the life of Moremi of Yoruba Kingdom, the people of the forest. She was a hero up to now. Yoruba people continue to celebrate her because of her good deed. Thanks.
Thank you.